scientists have determined that the secret to a long life is to drink lots of coffee. Or no coffee at all. 1961, as the rest of America rockets into the new frontier, Springfield unveils a fleet of school buses.
Please, wish me luck. I'm going for the lunchboxing middleweight title. Work the best, and the head will die.
This ride's a living hell, right to the morning bell. Please tell me that that puddle isn't pee. Kindness in her heart, someone who's just exactly just like she.
Beast Blaster!
Well, I saw a cool girl from the bus today. It's weird. I don't know her, but I feel like we could be friends.
Can you give us the thoughts that are going through your mind?
Isn't the first rule of ninja to be silent and invisible?
I never gave up, and I taught my kids to follow their dreams. Oh, no, Daddy can't hug anymore. No.
It smells like Milhouse's back.
Otto, stop the bus. I want to get off.
You're the boss.
Can we get some ice cream?
I'm not that crazy. Yogurt.
This is her house.
Hello? It's me, the girl on the bus. I'm moving past the tasteful craftsman fixtures. Hi, don't be afraid. I'm Lisa. I saw you from my school bus. At least I think it was you. By the way, I play the saxophone. Here, take one. So what do you do, Mrs. Monroe?
I'm a marine biologist.
The rice is conflict-free.
Yes, it's not to die for.
Some others I've seen
might never be me.
I love you.
I love you.
How was dinner with your friend, honey?
It's a little different, I'd say. Not better, just different.
Can I ask a question?
Shh, I want to see this.
Excuse me, I have a question?
Not now.
I like your hair!
Get me out of here!
Please, one simple question.
What is it?
Why do we have to eat dinner together every night?
Because it's good for the damn family.
Judging from you, I'm sure your family is just as delightful and rinfrescante come la brezza del lago di Como.
Yes, my family.
We're going to be moving soon.
My research grant came through.
Well, my father works with his hands. He's a sculptor.
And your mother?
Mother is a chemist.
No. We'll go right to your house. Maybe I can meet your father.
You sure can. Hey, there he is!
Hi, diddly-ho!
Daddy!
I hate stupid Flanders. Annoyed grunt.
Thank you.
Deception.
What?
My government grant was
If I wasn't here to tell you, my parents are going to Portugal.
Lisa, I'll miss you.
Oh, no, I'm not going with them. I'm staying with my grandfather. That sounds right.
Why don't you stay with us?
Stay with your family? Okay, that's it. I've been piling lie upon lie like a bad French farce.
How was your swimming lesson?
It went swimmingly.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
What? Huh?
You are sleeping like teacher.
Found out from Ned. He feels so guilty about pretending to be your father, but he can't stop.
Lisa, I understand that this family isn't perfect. Your mom has her flaws, but there are a lot of people who really like her.
Mom's not the problem.
But you are a chemist in the way that you deal with the household spills and the way that...
Oh, spare me.
And just what did you say I was?
I said you never exist.
Go to the phone.
Okay.
Call up that family.
Oh, God.
And ask them to dinner with us.
Man, you're really teaching her a lesson.
We are teaching her a lesson, and I appreciate your support. We've got to help Lisa make a good impression. Stop drinking out of that hose!
Oh, so now drinking out of a hose in my own bedroom is embarrassing.
At dinner tonight, I don't want you to be somebody you aren't. I also don't want you to be who you are. So, just stick to me.
Tell me more about that.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I've literally said everything you could say on the topic. You've made me recall wonderful moments I haven't thought of in years.
Really interesting.
No, please. I want to know what's in your head.
I lied about my family.
Mom, I'm so sorry. I was ashamed. I feel worse than I have ever felt in my life. It will haunt the person I become for...
Didn't you wonder why the man I told you was my father didn't look like him?
I assumed he had lost all his hair and put on an obscene amount of weight.
Wow, honesty really kills a party. What do you say we all go kick it in my new room?
When did you get a new room?
Well, everyone was focused on Lisa. I did a little remodel. So that's two more beers and... What were you drinking there, Cheryl?
Cran apple martini.
My first happy ending.
Disco Stew, always pitch and woo. Ferocious Dredrick, you and the cheetah.
You can come in, sweetheart.
I'll take care of this, homie.
Move along, sir. You're blocking the fire escape.